last day of November 1842. The ship Isidore stood ready to sail, 16 in her crew. When up spoke a sailor named Thomas King, saying, "Captain, hear my tale. I have had a terrible dream. I fear that we should not sail. Hear my plea, don't leave this day," he said to Captain Foss. "In my dream, our ship was wrecked. All aboard were lost." Then another sailor spoke up loud, saying, "I too had such a dream of seven coffins upon the shore. My own dead face I have seen." The captain left, said, "Raise the anchor, we're off and southward bound." When she sailed into the icy wind, Tom King could not be found. She'd scarce left the bay when the weather gave way. The wind blew into a gale. Darker grew the moonless sky. The snow filled the sail. And we sing once more of Isidore, of the cold New England sea, where the hand of fate and a sailor's life forever twined shall be. Waves rolled through the waters cold, fierce blew the wind and snow. Through the frosty spray did the captain say, "All hands from below." Then the mainmast sprung and the rigging gave way. Helplessly she tossed. Awful sound as her keel struck the ground. The Isidore was lost. On Cape Natick shore next morn was seen the wreckage all strewn round. In the ice and the drifting snow, seven cold bodies were found. One was the sailor who in his dream the seven coffins had spied. Captain Foss was forever lost, not a single man survived. And we sing once more of Isidore, of the cold New England sea, where the hand of fate and a sailor's life forever twined shall be. These words are carved on a fading stone, where the captain's grave does lie. May this event God sanctify, prepare us all to die. And sometimes when the moon is dark and the snow flies on the sea, the fishermen say that a ghost ship sails these waters cold and free. With a phantom crew in misty light, they walk mid the frozen sail. And they tell of the wreck of the Isidore when the old men tell their tale. And sometimes when the moon is dark and the snow flies on the sea, fishermen say that a ghost ship sails these waters cold and free. And we sing once more of the Isidore, of the cold New England sea, where the hand of fate and a sailor's life forever twined shall be. And we sing once more of the Isidore, of the cold New England sea, where the hand of fate and a sailor's life forever twined shall be. And we sing once more of the Isidore, of the cold New England sea, where the hand of fate and a sailor's life forever twined shall be.